an adult or a child. It seemed like an adult. It really went past me really quick, but you could tell that it was kind of like a taller figure.
Have you guys seen any other apparitions here?
I guess my first real experience that I had, I was locking the basement up. It felt like there was a bunch of people around me, and I got crowded. It's a creepy feeling because there was nobody there. And I had this sick feeling come over me. I thought I was going to vomit after I left. You know, it felt like this just, like something just lifted off of me, and I was fine.
I have had them touch my hair and pull my hair.
Where were you?
Pray my brothers and sisters that this our sacrifice might be acceptable to God the Father Almighty.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands, for the praise of the Lord in his name, for our good and all this church.
Lord God, by this holy exchange of gifts, you share with us your divine life. Grant that everything you do may be directed by the knowledge of your truth. We ask this in the name of Jesus. The Lord be with you.
Right there on your baby from head to toe. This will help to protect their skin. You don't want to wait until you see signs of dryness. If you don't have time for a full bath or that you're traveling, a great alternative is to use disposable washcloths. They already have the soap in them, so all you need to do is moisten them with water, and you can use them on your baby from head to toe, even to wash their hair. Bath time should always be an enjoyable experience.
Hey, Melanie, this is Nora. I just wanted to let you know that my daughter, my cat, who is my cat, you know, died on Thursday. died of old age, so if you wish to call me, on my cell.
Close
that one up, okay, when it rains, eh?
Endorsed, but before endorsing, brought to the world's consciousness, to the world's attention, a man that was a part of her Trinity, her fellowship at the Trinity of Hell Church in Chicago, Illinois, named Barack Hussein Obama. They worshiped there together. They lived in Chicago together. They were partners and comrades together in developing what we now see as a new world order and a new world movement. This endorsement and introduction to the world, when he was allowed to...
Hey, Patala! Yes, you...
Thank you.
on, Eeyore. How you doing, sweetheart, huh? Did you like seeing my boobies?
Oh, I think I'm obviously very flattered. But I'm sorry, I thought that this was about a collaboration between Green Row and 5050 because I'm not looking for a job.
Erica, I'm going to level with you. The whole industry is buzzing about 5050 and Seth Newman. Word is that you guys are dead in the water and Julian is wearing it.
What? I mean, that's completely unfair because Julianne and I, we share the responsibility and...
Perception is reality, right? Julianne has been around forever, and she's made lots of enemies. Look, you, on the other hand, you're fresh. You're highly regarded, and authors love you. And jobs like this do not come around very often. This is a big opportunity, Erica.
I don't know what to say.